Hello. Week 2. Day, I don't know anymore. Hope you're well. Eating food. Getting some exercise done. At least thinking about it. That's what I'm doing. Pacing around your apartment. But not too much. Closing your laptop. Knowing when to stop working. And just taking it one day at a time. Today's poem is by Eleanor Lerman. I think that's how you say her last name. It's called Starfish. I know one of my friends particularly likes this poem, or at least he used to. I don't know if he remembers anymore, but Simon, if you remember this poem, I hope you can still enjoy it. Starfish by Eleanor Lerman. This is what life does. It lets you walk up to the store to buy breakfast and the paper. It lets you choose the way you have your eggs, your coffee. Then it sits a fisherman down beside you at the counter who says, "Last night, the channel was full of starfish." And you wonder, is this a message, finally, or just another day? Life lets you take the dog for a walk down to the pond where the whole generation of biological processes are boiling beneath the mud. Reeds speak to you of the natural world. They whisper, they sing, and herons pass by. Are you old enough to appreciate this moment? Too old? There's a movement beneath the water, but it may be nothing. There may be nothing going on. And then life suggests that you remember the years you ran around, the years you developed a shocking lifestyle, advocated careless abandon, owned a chilly heart. Upon reflection, you are genuinely surprised to find how quiet you have become. And then life lets you go home to think about all this, which you do for a quite long time. Later, you wake up beside your old love, the one who never had any conditions, the one who waited you out. That one. This is life's way of letting you know that you are lucky. It won't give you smart or brave, so you'll have to settle for lucky. Because you were born at a good time, because you were able to listen when people spoke to you, because you stopped when you should have and started again. So life lets you have a sandwich and pie for your late night dessert. Pie for the dog as well. And then life sends you back to bed, to dreamland. While outside, the starfish drifts through the canal, with smiles on their starry faces as they head out to deep water, to the far and boundless sea. This is what life does. This poem is called Starfish by Eleanor Lerman. My note to my future self is, if you feel trapped at home by now, there's probably a lot trapped in you as well. So whatever happens, try to write down at least a few words down. And keep on putting fresh clothes on. Take care of yourself. All right, bye.